Hey, life. Yeah, don't come over.
I'll tell you from here. This is what I caught Mom doing. Eating ice cream.
You're kidding me.
Nope.
Tell her to get in here. Are you serious right now? I threw away my beer today, full, and you're eating ice cream.
Here's the deal. I wasn't eating it. I was just tasting it. And it was only one bite out of the carton. And Emily, I turned around and Emily yells, "Gotcha! Ah!" You're supposed to be in bed there, mister.
Oh, you little turd.
Whatever.
We are alive, just so you know. Copy. That's over here. Boom. Everybody's tagged. You got to trade Vikes and B. You got that trade Vikes and Panthers for Bears. Okay, let me fix that right quick. Vikes and Panthers for Bears. Hold up. Okay, so Eric, Kyle, and this will be Keith. Okay, should be good now. Yep. The Lamar Jackson. Denzel Mims, James Morgan, Lamar Jackson. That's Jets, brother. Yeah. If they weren't drafted right down here where it has the team name, will be the college that they went to. So, and there's your stack of rookies on base. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the checklist. So, if he's on the Jets in the checklist, he's going there. Cause like, where is it? Right here. You know, we had Ohio University, Northern Colorado, University of Missouri. So these guys were not drafted at all, and they have their college name on there. Yes or no? All I need. No deal. That was not the agreement. No, no, no. Cancel. No. Okay. We'll go back to Eric Kevin. I have a feeling something major is going to be hit by one of these three teams. I have a feeling that's usually how it works. Gotta have a little bit of drama, don't we? Alright. Boom, boom. Everybody else is like, can we get on with it? So that should all be updated now. Which it is. Alright, you guys ready to rock and roll? No trade, Brandon. That was not what was discussed. It was, but whatever. Alright, well, let's move on. We need two parties to agree on a trade. We only have one, so let's hopefully we can hit some major cards for all three of those teams so everybody's happy. Sealed case, let's rock and roll. One box at a time, just like last time. Break 330, 2020 Illuminati football. The last case was pretty sweet. We did not pull any one of ones though. Kind of want to hit something ridiculous. Put those right there. And give ourselves some room. Build the Tower of Babel. Bang. Let's rock and roll. We need to turn these around. Good luck, everyone. Appreciate the fill. If you have a team in this, you will also have an entry into a top 30, get one random team and a one box break of Obsidian. It's this Luminance break, the other Luminance break, and some other choice breaks that were posted. I'll elaborate on that at some point. Good luck. Good luck. All right. Deshaun Watson. Lightspeed. CJ Henderson. Noah. Keyshawn Vaughn, rookies. Watson. Garoppolo. I'm just going to pile these all up together because they're all getting shipped together. Parker. Christian McCaffrey. Those were all base. And out of 250, 176 to 250, Devin Duvernay. Our hit, this would be the third one of these we hit. The last case, there's one to 25 and one to 100. Miles Sanders to the Eagles. Jonathan Thomas. So yeah, like I said, there's going to be a one-box break of Obsidian, random team break, top 30. We'll get one random team and a one-box break of Obsidian. And then there's another thread going on right now where if you add five new people, like as of right now, five new people to the group that actually want to be in the group or that might enjoy it, you get one random team and a box break of Obsidian. I can't tell what that emoji is. Anyway, Barry Sanders, CeeDee Lamb, Colin Johnson, Isaiah Simmons. So if you haven't already done that, go find it near the top of the page. It shows something with Obsidian. If you invite five or more friends that have not, like if you invite five new people, you get one random team and a one box break for Obsidian. Darnold base. Scary Terry McLaurin. Jared Goff. Hollywood. Brown. Base. Darius Smith, 73 to 75. Looks like a taco emoji or a cloud or something. I can't tell what that is. And out of 299, James Croce. Look at that autograph. Looks like a damn butterfly. Approaching to the Ravens, William Albergo. What's up, Bill? What's up, Connor? DeAndre Swift, dynamic. Lynn Bowden Jr. AJ Espinosa, I mean, and Brian Edwards, base, rookies. Kamara, Chubb, Watt, and then a old Cole McDonald to 99 for the Titans. Cole McDonald. And, well, that doesn't suck. Ink. This one's just called Ink. Alan Faneca out of 99. Ink. One of the Steelers. Jared Boone. We did not hit any just regular Ink out of the last case. I don't think anymore. Nice hit, Jared. This guy doesn't have a lot of autographs, I'm sure. 85 of 99 on that one. Oh, we got a redemption coming up. I know there's some Burrow redemptions. DeMarcus Lawrence. Justin Jefferson. Brian Herrien. And yes, he's freaking Christian Fulton. These cursive are kind of hard to read. Kelsey. Cup. Tre'Davious White. All base, non-numbered. You got a Keenan Allen out of 25. 22 of 25. You got a Shaq Barrett out of 299. And our redemption. Let's turn it over. is, and we're slow rolling it because Mackenzie likes to slow roll. She likes to slow reveal, even though I don't. Year one signatures. So this will just be the white version with, I believe, blue ink. Card three. And if I'm not mistaken, that is Isaiah Simmons. I only know because we pulled one yesterday for Eric Kyle. That is going to Keith Nation. Isaiah Simmons, year one signatures. So, mediocre first box. You got the Broncos and the Packers, Nicholas? Damn, you got two good teams. I don't think I've hit any good love autos. I don't think I've hit any love autos, actually. Here we go. CMC, Lightspeed. DeAndre Swift. Steven Montez. And Brandon Ayuk. Kerryon Johnson, A.J. Brown, Melvin Gordon III. We got an Eason. We're going to sleeve that one. Number 25 to the Colts. Number 1 of 25. So that does not suck. That's Kevin, I believe. Pretty cool PC card for Kevin, 1 of 25. Then we have a DK Metcalf. 41/99 going to Justin Mirabal. And Derek Brown. Year one auto. This is, I believe the Panthers. I don't know why I'm drawing blankets. Who does Derek Brown play for? Yeah, Panthers. Dude's an absolute animal, though, I can tell you that. So, nice hit. Keith Nation. Well, you should have that email confirmed. Your account is confirmed. Okay, I'll check it out, Daniel. I'll check it out for sure. Trying to remember what email I gave you. Favre. That was vintage on the Favre. Bryce Hall, Kenneth Murray, DJ Dallas. Ridley, Gilmore, Green. I thought it was numbered, but it's not. Gardner Minshew. And then a Ross Blacklock out of 250. And to the Skins. Is that one? Yeah, 1 of 100. First one printed. Skins. Chris Fiegel. I'll just go look through our messages, I guess. I'm not sure which one. I probably gave you Brandon at 12thmanbreaks.com. I'm not sure. Oh, that's a small sleeve. Pretty clean, considering it's got black around the edges. The other ones that we pulled have had chipping. This one looks good. 1 of 100. Going to the Skins. Chris Fiegel. Hey, let's put that one in the sleeve. Lamar, that's a pretty sweet looking card right there. William Alberga. Eno Benjamin, T. Higgins, and Tyler Huntley. Base. Rookies. Kenyon Drake, Thielen, Roquan Smith, and Darren Waller. base not numbered. Darnold, numbered to 299. And our auto is, out of 299, Nate Stanley going to the Vikings, Keith Nation. Out of 299. Last pack of this box. Cool, we'll do, Daniel. I need to get on there. I'm almost caught up. I will be caught up completely after tomorrow. And I just got two cases of Obsidian basketball tonight. So I'm pretty excited about that. Most definitely. Randy Moss, Flash. What's going on with my thing here? What the hell's going on with my screen? There it goes. Moss. Michael Pittman Jr. Tyler Johnson. Jalen Hurts. Base rookies. Stafford. Henry. Bosa. Julio Jones. Not numbered. Keyshawn Vaughn to 75. Our hit, out of 100, 90 of 100, Malik Harrison to the Ravens. Oh, I'm sure I'll be bugging you about that, man. I'm a creature of habit, so I'm sure I will be bugging you about that. Who's got the Ravens? Alberga? Yep, Alberga. Ravens are doing good again. They did well yesterday, and they're doing good again tonight. So if you guys see any luminance breaks, I would tell you that Dolphins, Ravens, and what was the other team I thought hit a pile? Definitely Ravens and Dolphins, though. Yesterday hit a ton. Here we go. Lawrence Taylor. That's kind of weird looking. Lights out. Huh. Lamar Jackson for the Jets, not the Ravens. That dude's walking into a good situation. And then Clyde Edwards-Helaire, and then Austin Mack, base rookies. Edelman. We didn't pull any Edelman in the other case. Mike Evans, Darius Leonard, and 95 of 100, Aaron Donald for the Rams. Niners tonight, not sure about the Dolphins. Yeah, yesterday they killed it. We'll have to see. Uh-oh. What color is that, red? Out of 299, Kenyon Drake to the Cards. This is our first red. We hit a couple greens. Cole Kmet. I believe that's red, ain't it? I'm red-green colorblind. But I'm pretty sure. I've heard that these are five or less, just so you know. Cole Kmet. Somebody sent me a picture because they pulled the Joe Burrow Redemption red, and it said that it was five or less. This is going to Eric Kyle. Eric, you watching? He's a tight end for the Bears. 43rd pick in the draft. He's probably going to step right in there, though, and start making plays, I'll bet you. Because they got rid of that one dude. Yeah, red. Okay, cool. Pull any fire yet? Nothing huge. Nothing huge. Still waiting for a big one. This is our third box, I think. AP for the Bikes. Cole McDonald, had a farm. Tony Jones Jr., and Roquan Davis. Green, red, and purple are the colors. No listing for prints anywhere yet. Okay, you didn't see any listings, huh? Alright. Fitz, Cousins, Mac, and Josh Jacob, not numbered. Base. And then we got Justin Jefferson, 85 or 250. The Vikes. And we have a Darren Woodson for the Cowgirls, not numbered. Chris Fiegel. Darren Woodson. I've seen a bunch of green, some red, and no purple yet. Well, I know on the other ones, not the year ones, but the other ones, the print round was supposed to be 1 of 1 platinum. I can't remember. Somebody posted it yesterday, but I'll have to see it for myself. Here we go. The bus. Let's get some Brady base. Let's LaVisca Chenault Jr., Nate Stanley, and Charlie Warner. Let's get some Brady base, some Burrow base, some Tua base. Come on, let's get it going. Lindsey, Tannehill, DJ Chark, and Matt Ryan. I will tell you that the algorithms of this case are completely different compared to the other one. Out of 99, Aaron Donald. I'll bet you we hit a Burrow, because the base cards and everything I'm actually seeing on this one compared to the other one are different. 11 of 299, jersey number, Antonio Gandy Golden, going to the Skins, going to Chris Fiegel, and that is his jersey, his college jersey number at least, 11 of 299. Yeah, the green, red, and purple is just for the year one. And then they have the whites, which are obviously the most common, right? I think the only ones I've seen those are blue ink, but no border. They're just white. Those cards are so thin. So thin. Henry Ruggs, the third. Oh, was he first wide receiver taken in the draft, right? Going to the Raiders. I have, Daniel. I pulled the Washington football team just a minute ago. Dwayne Haskins, 1 of 100. Nice rugs to the Raiders. Hunter Bryant, Jake from State Farm, Devin Duvernay. Pretty sure Jake Fromm destroyed his career already before he even got started. This sucks. We had 0 points in the last case. Zeke, Metcalf, Hilton, Kyler Murray, and then a Jalen Hurts numbered to 99 for the Eagles and Jonathan Thomas. And these points actually go to Jonathan Thomas as well, because he got the undrafted points slot. Yeah, base. No Burrows yet, Chris, but I got a good feeling about this case. We didn't get an auto in the last case, which you probably already know that. We only got one base card. We had one nice Tua auto and 3 Tua base cards, so I'm hoping we flip the script. And I hope Tua hits also, but we need to get a Burrow. We gotta get the number one pick. We need to get a Tua and a Burrow. Box 4, here we go. I will tell you, though, that a lot of the cards that are coming out of this case, base cards and everything, were not involved in the last case yesterday. CMC. And we got a Swift, Steven Montez, and a Brandon Ayuk, base rookies. DJ Moore, Le'Veon Bell, Marcus Lawrence, base, not numbered. Then you got a TJ Watt out of 100. Yeah, those dual on cards are pretty sweet. And we have Tremaine Edmonds, 79 of 299. And our auto is Colin Johnson. I want to say Jaguars, but I'm probably going to be wrong. Who does Colin Johnson play for? Of course, they want to switch it to Calvin Johnson. Yeah, that's right, Jaguars. Jaguars are Paul Curran. This is Paul's first break. There you go, Paul. And he hit a card in the freebie earlier as well. That one box break of Obsidian. I think he hit something in that as well. There is a lot. Alright, here we go. Card, not numbered. Vintage. Bryce Hall, Kenneth Murray, DJ Dallas, base. Donald, Allen, Barkley, OBJ, base. Then we have Tony Jones Jr. out of 50. 45 of 50. What do we got here? Jumbo napkin to the Rams. Goff. Oh, Nicholas, you got the Rams too, brother. Six-foot-five wide receiver. They like their tall receivers there, don't they? They just like drafting receivers, period, in Jacksonville. They're always drafting. There's another one. Another Lamar Jackson dynamic. For William and Burgo. Eli Benjamin, or Eno Benjamin, T. Higgins, Tyler Huntley. Juju, Deshaun, Janine Garofalo, Devontae Parker, base. And Darren Waller out of 99 for the Raiders. Steven Montez out of 299 going to the Skins. Excuse me. To the Washington football team. Steven Montez and Chris Feagle with the Washington football team, which is somewhat offensive to the state I was born and raised in, Washington State. It's kind of went to shit recently, but still a great state if you want to go hunting and fishing and camping. Okay, we need to do some hockey so you can pull some Seattle Kraken. What am I hearing about this Kraken? Did the Sounders, or no, is that what they, not the Sounders, is that what they end up naming our hockey team, the Kraken? The Seattle Kraken? There's enough crack floating around downtown Seattle, I can tell you that. If you go to downtown Seattle, I don't know what it looks like right now with all the riots and whatnot, but you can walk downtown Seattle and people are smoking crack pipes and no one does a damn thing. Randy Moss. There's nothing they're going to do. They're just going to book and release him. Pittman Jr., not numbered. Tyler Johnson, Jalen Hurts, base rookies. The new expansion team name, the Kraken. Let me think if I like that. the Seattle Kraken. I might actually like that. Ooh, that's going to be a nice one. I might actually like that. CMC, Darnold, Scary Terry McLaurin, Goff, and there's a decent one, Jonathan Taylor out of 250. This one should be pretty sweet. Oh, yeah. And number to 10. Clyde Edwards-Hilaire. The dude is a little bowling ball. He reminds me of Maurice Jones-Drew back in the day for the Jaguars. Just a fantasy stud. 2 of 10. Zach Knapp, PC card. Clyde Edwards-Hilaire. We hit him another one of these yesterday in the other case, but this one is... This is the only auto like this we've pulled to 10. Where they have the... Where they're not the first day or whatever. I haven't seen him. It's the Smoking Kraken. Yeah, this is Kansas City. Very nice hit. I want to see their jerseys. Now I'm intrigued. I'm just happy we got a team. We got it. We've got to get our Sonics back. We have got to. Did you know that we were going to buy the Sacramento Kings or the Grizzlies and the league shot us down? Like, we had a deal already ready to go and everything to bring a team back to Seattle, and it was for Sacramento Kings or the Memphis Grizzlies, and freaking A. You see how that worked out. All right, here we go. This is what, box 6 maybe? Yeah, something like that. All right. Staubach, not numbered, vintage. Duvernay, Brooks, hopefully he's a beast for Seattle. And then KJ Hill for the Chargers, base rookies. Wow. Allen, Lamar Jackson, Drew Brizzle, Tyler Boyd, and a numbered DeAndre Swift to 75. Dude, like I said earlier, the Ravens hit a bunch. 84 of 299, J.K. Dobbins. Another, probably going to jump right in there and do damage his rookie year, J.K. Dobbins there in Baltimore. Can't tell. There might be a little, not terrible. I mean, I have to look really hard, but the bottom left might have a little imperfectionist. I don't want another team. No way I could feel good about that. I want our own team. Yeah, we need to get our Sonics. We need to get our Sonics back. Let's go. Another hit for William Albergo. Got to get the Sonics back, dude. I'm done rooting for Portland. I had to switch up when we lost our team to Oklahoma. And of course, I'm freaking living over there. I have to slap people about every other day, running their gums about it. There he is. There he is. Best quarterback in the league right there, buddy. Should put that in the damn oversized one touch. Protect it. Yeah, I know. Wrong player. Here we go. Terrell Lewis, Van Jefferson, and Javon Leak, base rookies. Jeffrey, Adams, Mahomes, base. Out of 100, Marcus Lawrence. Where do you put up the trash can? Your turn. Are you talking crap? I noticed you haven't switched your profile picture back to what it's supposed to be, which is paying a debt that you lost to me. Supposed to be a Seattle Seahawks logo I picked for you. 13-75, AJ Green to the Bungholes. And we have a Javon Kinlaw from the South Carolina Gamecocks. I don't even know where he went. Who does Javon Kinlaw play for? There it is, the scummy 40 whiners. right on time, Alan Jensen pipes in with his blasphemy, and then he hits this turd who will either be incarcerated or cracked out in a matter of 12 months, because that's just the culture that they produce over there in Santa Clara. You want me to throw this in the fire? I can if you want. Alright. Moving on. Ooh, this one feels maybe a little bit thicker. Get a little beat. Oh! See, these case hits, too, I've noticed. Believe it or not, this is the... Believe it or not, this is... These are so cool looking in person. They have curvature to them. We pulled two in the first case and one in this case so far. We pulled Lamar Jackson and I think Khalil Mack in the other case. Those two cards had curvature on them, and this one does too. So all the case hits happen to be a little thinner. I'm gonna actually, just because of the curvature. These cards are so thin. But yeah, case hit. So nice hit for the Giants. Chris Evers. Let's keep going here. Ooh, that's a cool one. All right, Ruggs, rookie. Malik Harrison, Thaddeus Moss. That's Randy Moss's son. He's a tight end did I just skip one? Let me double check something real quick. Nope, that was the AJ Green. Anyway, Thaddeus Moss is a tight end for the Washington football team. DeMarcus Lawrence, base. Mozart, base. Look, even Raheem Mozart doesn't even want to stay there. He wants out. He wants out of Santa Clara. There it is. There we go. I think Justin Mirabal might be one of the smarter guys in the group. Maybe I underpriced the Bucks. I don't know. How much were the Bucks? The Bucks are $40. One Brady base, I believe, sells for $50. He pulled two base in the first case, and he's already got himself one here. So I think it's kind of cool just because it's Brady's first card in the Tampa uniform. Yeah, $50. So, if you can find the Bucks for $50 or less, I'm at $40 for a case, but if you can find it at $50 or less, I would say take a shot because you're probably going to make some money. Joe Mixon and Bryan Edwards to $250. This is a PC card. That's freaking dope. 43 of 49, disgusting, going to Kevin Kennedy. Kevin, are you watching? 43 of 49, Omaha. Sick card. Very, very, very nice. Good looking cards. Bonfire, man. Gotta roast some marshmallows in July. Make some s'mores. Alright, here we go. Khalil Mack, Flash. Hopkins, Eason, Croce, Base, Rookies. Wentz, Kerryon Johnson, AJ Brown, Melvin Gordon, the third base, not numbered. And we have Mike Gesicki, 18 of 299. Our hit. Kickers need love too, baby. Let's go. 18 of 49. Some kicker love. Jake Elliott. 18 of 49. Gone to Jonathan Thomas. Nice hit, brother. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have 7 boxes left. get through yet. Good luck, everyone. How's that new quarterback Dunbar doing? Talk about culture. Josh Gordon coming back. No, they like to smoke weed in Washington. You should know that. I'm talking about convicted thugs out there beating on women and doing what you guys do over there in Santa Clara. By the way, Dunbar was in a trade, so he's technically not really on the team. He hasn't even met the team or anything, so that's a bad example. Shaq Barrett, I believe that he hasn't even graced our locker room yet. But yeah, you got a bunch of turds. You guys remind me of the Cowgirls. A bunch of convicted turds out there. He goes, I'm high now. Albert, Cam, Jerry Judy. I think the Cowboys are finally starting to turn things around in terms of the culture, whatever you want to call it there. They had a good draft, in my opinion. Rodgers, Haskins, Rivers, Mark Ingram. And a numbered 137, 250, Hunter Bryant. Got another hit for the Chiefs. Juan Thornhill, we pulled one in the last case too, for Zach Knapp. I'm expecting nothing. Turds. I can't believe you're arguing with me that one time about who owned that the NFC West for the last decade. It ain't even close. I just wish you guys had Kaepernick right now. That'd be the cherry on top. Wish y'all had Kaepernick. Champ Bailey. I remember my buddy Danny, he's a huge 49ers fan. He was so pissed when Alex Smith got hurt, had a little stinger, had a little concussion. They put in Kaepernick. That was 2012, and he never looked back. Well, actually, he kind of looked back now. But anyway, and then Alex Smith snaps his bone in half by eight different spots. Gabriel Davis, Isaiah Hodgins, and Darryl Stalwart Jr. I would say that in that moment, watching what Cap did the rest of that 2012 season, I told Danny, you're an idiot. You need to, don't Jerry and Joe, so did you. You're still in your dad's sack. Anyway, I actually was on the Kaepernick train when he first started playing because I thought he was exceptional, but we've seen how that kind of played out over the course of his career. Hunter Bryant undrafted, too many drops. You dodged Jerry and Joe. He's probably spinning Kaepernick right now. They hired Chip Kelly, so did freaking the Eagles. Michael Thomas, Baker, Roethlisberger, Smith. Tyreek Hill at 299. Yeah, we're going to murder the 49ers next year. Terrell Lewis out of 50. Remember when you bet me that the 49ers would beat the Seattle Seahawks both times last year? And the winner of that bet got to choose a profile picture for the other person until the 2020 football season started? Oh, that was you, Alan. You made that bet with me and you didn't keep it because look at your profile picture. Although she's a cutie, it's a breach of a bet. 12 of 50, Terrell Lewis. One guy made that same bet with me. He had to have he's a 49er fan too, believe it or not. Go figure. He had to keep the profile picture up until the 49ers won again, and it was taking forever. I don't know how long. But he ended up blocking me on Facebook. Howie Long, vintage, not numbered. James Morgan. Denzel Mims, Blacklock. Titans are good, dude. You got Derrick Henry and a good defense, that's all you need. Kittle was hurt. Look at all these excuses. Good grief. You're lucky. No, what you're lucky is we should have beat you the second time, too, and you know it. So don't give me all your little raggedy-ass excuses. We got a good hit here at the bottom. Hill, Gurley, raggedy ass excuses. Miles Sanders, Kenny Golladay. There you go. That's not too bad. Hopefully this guy gets a shot because he went out and he texted his sister or something about only elitists should be able to buy guns. I can't remember what the hell he said, but 12 of 50, Jake from State Farm, going to the Bills. He does have some talent, but he might have ended his career before he even started it. The Titans are good, though, Daniel. I'll have to agree with you there. And this is another PC hit out of 199 for Kevin Kennedy. Kevin, are you even watching? Jacob Eason. I got like 100 optic rookies, including color. Who said that? It's not coming. Oh, there it is. Daniel. Daniel's a big Titans fan. Daniel, I should show you. Remind me when we get to the end of this feed, and I'm going to show you some Jake Lockers I have. We played against him in high school, the high school I went to, and I used to collect him. He was a rookie in 2011. I thought he was going to be really good, but just like Mariota, they didn't freaking protect him. You know what I mean? The Titans didn't protect him. We talked about that when I was at the beach. Taysom Hill. I found out today that Taysom Hill, I went and signed up for a new gym membership today. Taysom Hill played high school football about 15 minutes where I live from here, like near Pocatello. And then Josh Hill, who is their tight end for the Saints, played football right here in Blackfoot where I live. So it's crazy that both the Hills from the Saints lived like 15 minutes apart. Tommy Stevens, Derek Brown, Ashton Davis. Is that the third, Jacob? It's definitely... Well, we pulled one last night, you know. AP, Keenan Allen, Lamar Jackson. We got a LaDainian Tomlinson vintage. This one's numbered, though. 80 of 100. We pulled the Marino out of 10 of this version. We got a Von Miller, 6 of 99. And our hit... AJ Espinosa. Espinosa. That's your base year one auto. If you're new with us, we just like to sleeve them up and top load them later just to kind of help with time. But I'm very, very delicate with the cards. I'm very anal about, I like to grade cards, so I like to handle them with extreme care. What if Mariota, though, what if he pulls a Ryan Tannehill and goes to the Raiders, Derek Carr, I'm not going to say gets hurt, but maybe he just doesn't do well. And they throw Mariota in there under Gruden, and he starts slicing and dicing. I could see it happen. Got a good young running back, good receivers. It seems like a hell of a lot better situation than he had in Tennessee. Lamar Jackson, light speed. Yeah, I agree. I knew Lockridge quarterback coach when he was soft, even as a kid, Pee Wee Pop Warner football, when he played. When he was soft? Well, I watched him shred our team in the playoffs right before a state championship game. It was the semifinals. And Locker just walked all over us. He's actually very tough. He's a good old boy, too. But anyway, he murdered us. He had at least 200 yards rushing, probably 200 yards passing, probably 5 touchdowns. Alright, Bryan Edwards, Justin Jefferson, Brian Hareen, base, rookies, T.Y. Hilton, Kyler Murray, Dalvin Cook, and a Michael Thomas dynamic out of 100. What happened? I just got killed. What did it say? Oh shit, I got a bunch of people trying to get in the group too. There we go. What do you say? I'm changing this trash back as soon as they lay it down. Oh, did you just put the right... Did you put your profile picture back up? That's good. Ooh, the next one's nice. Out of 299, Kirk Cousins. We did not hit any of these in the first case. How about a Jerry Jeudy? Year one. Nice. Nice hit. Did he change it? It's the little things in life that get me happy. Like someone having to have a Seattle Seahawks profile picture when they are a 49ers fan. Actually, Dave Mace just joined the feed. Dave Mace knows what happened. The guy that lost the bet to me and had to put the Seahawks profile picture up for a long time. He ended up blocking me. Mace knows who he is. Alright. Marino. Vintage. Christian Futton. Albert. And Cam Akers. Base rookies. Biscuit. Carr. Miller. Shaq Barrett, base, not numbered. Roquan Davis to 250. Come on, baby. 9 of 49 going to the Washington football team. John Riggins, Chris Fiegel, and the Washington football team. Dude was an absolute beast. Alright, I'm ready for a burrow. Anybody else ready for a burrow? Huh? Deshaun Watson. Dynamic. Did Allen send you that picture of LeBron he has? I can't remember, man. Oh, yeah. Yeah, he did. I told him I want it. Jerry Jeudy. Gabriel Davis, Isaiah Hodgins, base rookies, not numbered. Leotard Fortnite, Shepard, Cooper, Beast Mode, and Darren Waller to 299 for the Raiders. Another hit out of 299 for the Washington football team. Antonio Gandy Golden. So this case, skins are hitting. Yeah, they are. Definitely are. It was top heavy on the other case too. Three teams just annihilated. Yeah, Chris is ready for one. Yeah, three teams annihilated. They got all the hits and the rest kind of got spread out. So, that happens. Mr. Wentz, hopefully he can get his crap together. Stewart Jr., James Morgan, Denzel Mims, base rookies. Brissett, Kittle, Ryan Fitzpatrick, Curtis Samuel, out of 50. Jalen Reagor, that's not bad for the Eagles. Sleeve it now. That's their first round pick, Jalen Reagor. I think the Eagles do terrible drafting wide receivers, personally. I don't feel like they ever get the best receiver available. They always take some scrub. Out of 299, this one. Oh, never mind. I thought that was a fingerprint. It's just part of the graphics. out of $2.99, Tony Jones Jr. to the Saints. William Albergo. I'm ready for that, bro. Let's go. Come on. Yeah, like I said, if you weren't on earlier, I got two cases today of Obsidian basketball. And guess what starts next week? Basketball. Yeah, see, Jonathan knows what I'm talking about. I mean, they have high enough picks to get the good receivers. I just feel like they picked the wrong ones almost always. And I don't want to curse you or anything, but I feel like Rieger kind of, Jalen Rieger fits like right into that mold. Bears haven't had a hit since 85. Yeah, DeSean Jackson and Jeremy Maclin, yep. McNabb, vintage, not numbered. Charlie Warner, Hunter Bryant, Jake from State Farm. I would agree with that. The Bears haven't had a good quarterback since... the hell is that dude's name? Mack, Jacobs, Lindsey, Tannehill. All base, not numbered. Out of 50, Jordan Brooks. We'll sleeve it because he's a Seahawk. McMahon was the last good quarterback they had. Jordan Brooks to the Seahawks. To Justin Mirabal. And Jumbo Napkin to the Steelers. Nelson Aguilar? He's a turd. I think if you talk to most Eagles fans, they're going to say he's a turd. Devin Bush goes to the Jared Boone. Are you talking about Nelson Aguilar? What about the little kid with the mullet? Who's that? Little kid with the mullet. For the Eagles? Ugh. I'm talking about Riley Cooper. Who's the one with the mullet? Aguilar costs us more games than anything else. Yeah, Aguilar's a turd, man. I mean, he can make some ridiculous catches, but he can't catch the easy ones. That's for damn sure. Zeke, dynamic. I'd get rid of him immediately. Duvernay, Brooks, and KJ Hill. DJ Chark, Matty Ice, Zeke, DK. We got another Tyreek Hill to $2.99. Zach Knapp's going to have three Tyreek Hills numbered to $2.99. Might as well get them all. Out of $2.99 to the Bills, Isaiah Hodgins. Oh, it's Dodert. Yeah, Riley Cooper, is that his name? AJ Brown's a beast. Corey Davis about to be done. I don't know if they're going to give up on Corey Davis this soon. I want it. He hasn't performed like I thought he would. That's for damn sure. But A.J. Brown is filthy. That's going to the Bills. Steven Torres Jr. I think this is Steven's first break of this, too. So he got off the schneid. So, yeah, A.J. Brown, beast. I would almost keep... Corey Davis around because I just think he's raw and he just needs to learn more. But he's got that wide receiver frame that I think is perfect. There he is. You know what I mean? So I would probably keep him around another year or two. I can't say the same thing about Nelson Aguilar. Russell Wilson. Flash. Yes, we are going to sleeve the best quarterback in the league right now.
I was more excited for Hightower and Chris Watkins than I am for Rieger. Yeah.
He's been mediocre at best, is what Richard Sherman would say. There, here we go. Lewis, base. Van Jefferson, base. Javon Leak, base. T.Y. Hilton, Murray, Cook and Biscuit, all base. There we go. Not numbered. But this isn't terrible. I wish it was lower numbered, but 80 of 250, Joe Burrow. That's kind of sweet. I wish it was numbered to 10. The top right corner is not perfect, but it's nothing huge. So that's pretty sweet. Check that right now.
Yeah, he did. That's Riley Cooper. He's a racist.
That was blatantly obvious when they showed that video.
Of course, he apologized, but he's a racist. Second best quarterback in Seattle right there. You're tripping, Chris. I used to like you, man. What happened?
Patrick Queen out of 100 to the Ravens. I'm telling you guys, the Ravens clean up in luminance. If you find any more breaks, I don't know what everybody else is charging. I feel like I priced this really well. Give me some feedback. My teams, I feel like, were a hell of a lot cheaper than I've seen a lot of people running them for. I got the Burrow Prism Draft out of 20. I'm looking to move. I used to have Prism Gold, jersey number 9 of 10, and I had another gold one, number 10. And I pulled the Justin Jefferson 1 of 1 Black Finite Auto that I sold for like over $1,000 on eBay. It was crazy. Peyton Manning. This one goes to the Broncos, though, not the Colts, like the jersey card.
Perfect game, Geno Smith.
Little crack, baby. Ruggs. Malik Harrison, Thaddeus Moss. Oh, we got a redemption on the bottom here. Carr. What the hell is that? That's going to be numbered. We got a Carr, Miller, Shaq Barrett. Not numbered. We got an OBJ. 61 of 100. That's light speed. And Cooper Kupp. That is 75. Who is our redemption? So does Tim Tebow. All right, here we go. Come on, big time. Let's go. Give us a platinum. Year one signatures, RPS, card 12. There you go. Another hit for Zach Knapp. Clyde Edwards-Helaire, year one signatures, RPS. Nice hit, Zach. I don't even know if he's watching. I don't think he is. We got four boxes left. Last third of the case. Come on. This is where we hit the Burrow ink. Right here. Come on. Right here. So my wife and I are going to get up early, and we're going to sort all this and ship it out tomorrow. So be excited about that. Yeah, another Burrow? Let's go. Burrow dynamic. That's true. That is true, even though she still hasn't done 12-minute breaks nails, which honestly is kind of irritating me a little bit. She might get her ass fired for a week or two. Let's go like that. Van Jefferson, Leak, and Ruggs the third. I mean, I'd even pay for him. Kamara, Chubb, Watt, and Watt. Notice how they keep doing the Watt and Watt back to back? Yeah, I'd pay for her nails if she wants to get them done. He'll probably be good. We pulled the 101 of that guy, too. Bowden Jr., Lynn Bowden Jr., out of 250. And have yourself a break. Kevin Kennedy out of 299, Jonathan Taylor. I know Kevin's real big on Easton and Taylor.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, we pulled the 101 of Bowden Jr. also. Nice little hit for Kevin. We'll have to see how it plays out, man. Guys, I'm thinking about not even having our fantasy football this year. It'd be our third year having it for 12-man breaks, but I'd hate to collect money and us draft teams and all that and not even get to play the season. So I'll pray about that one. AJ Green, Flash. That's fitting. Malik Harrison, Thaddeus Moss, Bryson Hopkins. Believe me, yeah, I'm a UW guy. I want a season. I just have my doubts. Kelsey, Cup, Tre'Davious White. For the Dolphins, Malcolm Perry out of 25. DK out of 299. And pretty cool looking signature, man. Steven Montez. Tell me he does not put some time into that signature. I like it. I like it a lot. Sweet. Who does Steven Montez play for? Look at, they already changed it on Google. The Washington football team. It literally says that on Google. They've already changed it from the Skins. In less than 24 hours, it's the Washington football team. Well done, Google. Golf clap. Where are we at? Golf clap for Google. I agree, man. A lot will probably change somewhere around, I don't know, November. Probably start going back to normal. We'll see. Ooh, what is that? We have not hit one of these, and this is also curved like one of those case hits. But this one is not the Starlight, or whatever the hell that was called. Shining Stars. This one is Rising. Henry Ruggs III. This is some sort of case hit. It has curvature just like the other ones. This is the first one like this that we've pulled. Very cool. Who's got the... Oh, that's Aaron. Aaron's got his team. Sweet.
I think Lake is a beast of a coach, so excited people don't realize most of their squad last year. Am I falling behind? You're going to change your name to the Breaks in honor of Washington?
Oh, he wants that Chase Young. Oh, come to daddy. Russell, or Jacob Eason, James Brochi, and Cameron Dantzler, base rookies. A-Rodge, Dwayne Haskins, Rivers, and Mark Ingram, base not numbered. Tommy Stevens to 250. And now, you know why I was screaming out Russell Wilson's name. Jumbo, napkin, not numbered. Justin Mirabal again. If you guys are ever in Vancouver, Washington, Justin has a really good card shop off of, I think, Paddington Parkway. Check him out. Michael Thomas, Donovan People Jones, Uter Gross Matos. Sounds like a bunch of law firms. We got the Donovan People and Jones law firm. We got the Yeter Gross Matos law firm. And then we got boring old Darrington Evans. It's called Super... What the hell's it called? Super Sports Collectors or something? It's in Vancouver, Washington. I don't know. When are you going to come by my house, Brandon? Oh, shoot, that's a great question. I plan on staying home for a little bit. I've been traveling too much. What is it called? Super... I can't remember. It's like Super Sports Cards and More or something like that. But it's in Vancouver off of, I think, Paddington Parkway. Vancouver, Washington. Michael Thomas, Baker, Roethlisberger, and Smith. Base, not numbered. Out of 299, Aaron Donald. And we have another hit. The Nigerian Nightmare. These are cool looking cards. Yeah, you guys should definitely check it out. Let them know I sent you. 83 of 99, Christian Okoye. Nigerian Nightmare. Definitely a PC card for Zach Knapp. Definitely a PC card for Zach Knapp. I like the white on white. That's pretty sweet. Okay, we have 3 boxes left. We gotta get that Burrow. Come on, let's get it. Let's get the 101 Burrow. Mackenzie pulled. She opened a case of Chronicles, one case, I think. Yeah, just one case. And pulled a Joe Burrow to 7, patch auto. A Joe Burrow to 9, out of Spectre, patch auto. And then a Joe Burrow 101. All in that same case. And that doesn't even count all the other filth that she pulled. Those were just the Burrows in that one case. There's a sweet washed logo, Jonathan Taylor, I think. There was a sick Herbert number to 5. A Michael Jordan 1/1. Jumpman Donovan People Jones. Super Fractor. CeeDee Lamb or Chase. There you go. Yeah, he's got it going on. There we go. Urlacher. Base. Croce. Dantzler. Donovan People Jones. Base rookies. Danny Dimes. Dak Prescott. My man Russell. Look at him. About to throw a dagger against the Rams. We got Donald coming up behind him, too slow. Russell's about to drop a dime. Let's go. And DeAndre Hopkins. We got a Breeze to 75 to the Aints. William Alberto. Out of 100, 65 of 100. This is going to go to Jonathan Thomas. This is an undrafted 65 of 100 Nathan Rourke from Ohio University, undrafted. There were 0 undrafted autos in the last case and 0 points. This one has points and an undrafted auto. Break the seal. Well, she's a long ways from me. Probably 15-20 hour drive. She's in Wichita now. Well, that's where she's been the whole time. Julio, if we go back to Oklahoma, she'll only be 3 hours away though. KJ Hill, Terrell Lewis, Van Jefferson, base rookies. Come on, let's get it. Sterling Shepard, Cooper, Beast Mode, Brissett, Base. KJ Hamler to 250. Definitely was a deep wide receiver class this year. And then to 299, Tommy Stevens to the Aints. Definitely a deep wide receiver class this year. Real deep. still time. Let's go. There's still time. Donald. Lights out. We got Leak. Ruggs the third. Malik Harrison. Kittle. Fitzpatrick. Samuels. We do have a Daniel Jones to 50. 27 to 50. That doesn't suck. That's who I'm big on. His prices have gone down substantially, but this is the kid I'm big on. And lucky Mr. Oh, yeah, baby. So we got Zach Knapp with his fourth Tyreek Hill number to 299. You only have 295 more to go, and you have all of them. But what's better than that is this. Tua. Perfect signature. Who's the Dolphins? Connor Merrington with the Tua. Nice hit, brother. So we hit a Tua in the last case and this one. Heck yeah, buddy. Heck yeah. Nice hit, Connor. Nice hit. What's going on my screen? I think it's about time I get a new phone. Wait a sec. That's way old. Okay. Yeah, we're good now. At least I have a full of 101 in either one of these. I think this patch is going to be a little bit thicker. This one feels a little bit thicker than a Snicker. There you go. PC card for Allen. Jerry Rice. Thaddeus Moss. Bryson Hopkins. Jacob Eason. Come on, be a big one. Jamal Adams. Drew Lock. Winston, Tremaine Edmonds, not numbered, and then 75, Jacob Eason. And like I say, this one's probably got a thick patch. Yeah, that's pretty sweet. 24 of 25, four-color patch, Devin White. Dude's a monster. Bucks are Justin Mirabal. 24 of 25, nice patch, good-looking card. We literally have two boxes left. Come on, it's game time. We're going to do what we did last time. We're going to open up both these boxes. Try and switch the mojo a little bit. Switch it up. Trying to figure out how the hell they decided to put Carson Wentz on the box this year. Who came up with that decision? Huh? Alright, here we go. Eight packs left. All we need is one more banger of Joe Burrow to be sitting on that left side over here. Come on, let's get it. Let's get it. Larry Fitzgerald. KJ Hamler. Jake Lutton. Jordan. Oh, there's a Jordan Love. I want to say that's probably the first Jordan Love that we pulled. I could be wrong, but I'd be surprised if he steps in there and makes an impact pretty quick. Lamar Jackson, Breeze, Boyd, Jeffrey. It obviously depends on how much Rodgers has in the tank, but we've already seen this play out before. 8 of 75, Isaiah Simmons with Favre and Rodgers. You guys know what I'm talking about. Another hit for the Chiefs, Mecole Hardman Jr. That was the other team, I think, that hit a bunch in the last case, is the Chiefs. One of the other teams. Come on. OBJ, lights out. There we go. Bro base. It's just a bro base, but we'll take it. Oops, I picked up an auto. DeAndre Swift, Steven Montez, Devontae Adams, Mahomes, Mozart. There we go, there's another Brady. So we pulled another Burrow and another Brady. So two Bradys in each case. So if you find the Bucks for $50 or less, I think you can feel good about taking the Bucks. Plus, when we hit that Devin White too, and there's a couple autos that we hit in the last case. Aaron Rodgers at a $299. Yeah, dude, it's crazy. I haven't hit really in any of the products. Haven't hit any Jordan Love. And 111 of 299, Zach Bond. Yeah, Bond. For the Saints. We'll do a recap here in a minute. That way all the people that jump on here that don't want to hear my voice because it sounds like nails on a chalkboard, they can skip right to the end, mute me, and just look at the hits. I know you guys do that. It's okay. It's okay, man. It's okay. Zeke. Brandon Ayukut. Ayukut. Bryce Hall. Kenneth Murray. Mixon. Wentz. Kerryon. A.J. Brown. And a Zach Bond out of 250 for the Aints. And for the Chargers out of 299, Kyler Murray. Right? Kenneth Murray. Probably no relation. Same college, same last name. The first name starts with a K. Probably no relation. I don't know. Kenneth Murray to the Chargers. It's getting late. Getting delirious. Man, I don't have anything, Chris. Everything is, it's so hard, dude. Like, with the mail, I could tell you guys all the stuff I have on the way, but I don't even want to get too excited because, I mean, I have some stuff that was ship priority that shipped out on the 13th and it's the 23, so I literally don't think I have anything right now. Peppers, vintage. And I feel bad too because you were trying to get me a bus and personals over the last week or so and we kept missing each other. DJ Dallas, Eno Benjamin, and T. Higgins, base rookies. Melvin Gordon, third. Calvin Ridley. Gilmore. Oh, there you go. So now he's got to go for the rainbow. He's got all those ones to 299. Now Zach has the hill to 10. 6 of 10. Cheetah. Dude is so fast. And out of 299, Jared Goff. We were talking about this guy earlier. Lynn Bowden Jr. Somebody's going to be happy. Aaron McGarry's going to be happy. Four packs left. Last box, basically. And I think, believe it or not, there's Brett Favre, not numbered, Brian Lewerke, Jared Pickney, and I think this is the first Chase Young we've pulled in two cases. We'll figure that out. Figure that one out. Keenan Allen, Lamar Jackson, Drew Brees, Tyler Boyd. There we go. There's a Jordan Love out of 99. 5 of 99. Dang. Yeah, I'm just ordering so much stuff that I hope it starts piling in, like, right as basketball season's about to hit. But we'll see how it shakes out. I'm looking forward to getting everything I paid for, though. Jordan Love, $10.99. And another hit for the Raiders, Josh Jacobs. Dude is a stud. And I think Aaron's going to be pumped because he started off on fire in 12-minute breaks and kind of hit a brick wall. And now he's getting back on the wagon, having himself a good break. Another one. This is the third one. Lamar Jackson, dynamic. I might have one box available, Chris, and I'll message you when we get done here because I'm going to cut the feed regardless. Lamar Jackson, dynamic, third one. I'll cut the feed and then I'll look and see exactly what I have. I'm already switching, you know. Patrick Queen, Grant Dilpit. LSU turned out so many players this last draft. Antonio Gandy Golden, Alshon Jeffrey, Devontae Adams, Mr. Mahomes, Mozart, not numbered, and got a Kittle right behind it that is numbered out of 99, 18 of 99. Out of 299, Tyler Huntley to the Ravens. Like I said, guys, Ravens are loaded in luminance. Loaded to the gills. Two packs left, and we'll do a recap. Right on top. Another Brady. That's three. Three in this case. So he paid for both of his case breaks in the last case break, and now that's $150 profit just off of Brady base cards. That's crazy. Mixon, Wentz, Kerryon Johnson. I forgot to shuffle this pack, but that's alright. We'll mix it up a bit. Out of 250, Cam Akers. Out of 299 to the Raiders, Bryan Edwards. Moss. My nose keeps itching. Moss. Flash. Curtis Weaver. Colby Parkinson. And Cole Kmet. Last pack. Good luck, everyone. Last pack. Come on, be good to us. Be good to us. The Michael Pirine, CJ Henderson, Noah and Bugamagan away. Yeah. He's got a hard name to pronounce. AJ Brown, Melvin Gordon III, Ridley. Wow. Now we've pulled the 50 version and the 25 version of Jake from State Farm. And I think the 99 version. I can't remember what we pulled today, but two numbered ones today and one numbered one yesterday. We do have a big hit coming up, by the way. Nice little one to finish on. Alshon Jeffrey of 299. Not a bad one to end on, especially since we barely ever see ink from this guy. Of 299, Jordan Love. Maybe they don't make a lot of his cards because of how terrible his signature is. Going to the Packers, Nicholas Taylor, Jordan Love. Nice hit, Nicholas. And the last card here, because I didn't quite flip it all the way around. That one does have a small ding bottom right. Nothing terrible. And Love. And the last card is Lawrence Taylor. Lights out. Okay. Let's do a recap. Do these ones right quick. Get the big ones out the way. The bigger. Tua. Year one. Jordan Love to 299. Rodgers to 299. Brady. Burrow base. Ruggs case hit. Burrow to 250. Case hit. Barkley. Rising star, or shining star. Alright, here we go. Jake from State Farm to 25. Brian Edwards. Another Brady base. Huntley to 299. Lamar Dynamic. Josh Jacobs, Napkin. Jordan Love to 99. Chase Young, base. Lynn Bowden Jr. Year 1. Tyreek to 10. Kenneth Murray to 299. Zach Bond to 299. Michael Hardman Jr. Napkin. Jordan Love Base. Out of 25, Devin White, 4 color patch. Eason to 75. Danny Dimes to 50. Tommy Stevens to 299. Nathan Rourke to 100. Christian Okoye, Nigerian Nightmare to 99. We had Russell Wilson, Jumbo Napkin, Steven Montez, Sick Auto. Jonathan Taylor at a 299. Joe Burrow, Dynamic. Clyde Edwards-Hilaire. That is a year one, signatures RPS. Patrick Queen to the Ravens. Russell Wilson. Isaiah Hodgins to 299. Devin Bush to second. Jumbo Napkin. Jordan Brooks to 50. Tony Jones Jr. to 299. Jalen Reagor to 50. Antonio Gandy-Golden to 299. No problemo, no problemo. John Riggins to 49. Jerry Jeudy. Another nice hit. Light speed. Lamar Jackson. AJ Espinosa. Jacob Eason to 199. Jake from State Farm to 50. Just missed the jersey number. Terrell Lewis to 50. Juan Thornhill, not numbered. Napkin. Kicker love. Got some kicker love. 18 to 49. Jake Elliott. Completely missed the sticker with his auto, though. Thanks, douchebag. This is a pretty sweet looking card in person. It's like fire. Speaking of fire, and Fuego should... Okay, that's on the sleeve. I was trying to make sure there was not a dent in that card. And Fuego is going to be probably dropping the same day that the regular season of basketball picks back up. So be on the lookout for that. It's going to be awesome. We have another Tom Brady base. Javon Kinlaw for the Winers. Russell, dynamic. Yes, he is. K.J. Dobbins, or J.K. Dobbins. The Ravens out of 299. Another Hilaire out of 10 this time. Zach Knapp did well. Steven Montez out of 299. Another dynamic. Lamar Jackson, yes he is. Jared Goff, jumbo napkin. Colin Jefferson, year one. Watt. I like J.J. Watt. Jalen Hurts to 99. 250 points to Jonathan Thomas. Henry Ruggs, the third dynamic. Antonio Gandy-Golden to the Washington football team. Darren Woodson. Did have a Cole Kmet. Red. Low number. The real low. It's going to be real short, super short print. Going to Eric Kyle. Bears. Malik Harrison out of a hundo. Nate Stanley to 299. Another Lamar Jackson dynamic. Number 1 of 100, Dwayne Haskins, Washington football team. Let's go. Derek Brown, year one. Jacob Eason to 25.
What's he saying, Steven Torres Jr.? Where you been, bro? Everything.
Las Vegas. And then here we are. Isaiah Simmons. That goes to the Cardinals. There it goes. Year one, Sigs. We got Ink, Alan Faneca, Jared Boone, James Procci to the Ravens out of 299, and we hit two of these in the last case, Miles Sanders, not numbered on this one though. So that is all she wrote. As I said earlier, no Lions hits, two cases, yeah. That's not good. As I said earlier, my wife and I are going to get up early, get this all sorted and get it in the mail tomorrow. So, yeah, if I don't have your address, please private message me your address and your email for tracking updates. And also, if you ever change your mail, please let me know so I can update my database. In Fuego, what's the In Fuego? That is my repack that I do. I think everybody that's seen it so far has really, really loved it. I haven't heard any complaints, except for it sells out and people are unable to get it sometimes. But anyway, yeah, it's my repack. It's high-end, and it's probably going to drop, third series drop next week around the 30 or the 31st. So really depends on the mail. Anyway, you guys have a great night. I appreciate the fill, as always. We do have a bunch of Obsidian basketball coming, a bunch of Spectre basketball. I'm tired. What else do I got coming? Yeah, I don't know. I'm tired. I can't think right now. We got a bunch of stuff coming. So, you guys have a good night.